Stay up. Fuck. Jared.
Hey, hey.
Trying to figure out how to get record my webcam and the game at the same time. It's trickier than I thought it would be.
Hey. 14, man.
You're not listening to me, are you? Kind of skilled players are we playing here? Jared, can you not hear me? Hello?
Hey, I can hear you.
Okay. I can hear you now.
What happened?
Nothing. Need a smart responder.
Oh. I definitely did not hear you. By the way, all the relics are on our side.
Kind of map are
if
we looking at?
If not directly on our side. I think it's Black Forest.
Yeah, right.
I think it is.
What have you played a Black Forest? Water like this and ice.
I don't know.
Cheers.
Cheers. Bang. New with you?
Nothing. Drinking a beer because
that's cool.
I'm down on my weight, so I can
get to work. Hey, congratulations. How much are you down?
Not everybody's a fatty like you.
I am definitely a fatty.
169 this morning.
Hey, that's awesome. You want to know how much I weigh? I weigh 185 pounds.
You're a fatty.
I could definitely lose a little bit.
It's all
not
muscle.
All fat, but
it's all muscle.
It's not all muscle. I guarantee it's not all muscle.
There's a
little
bit
of it is.
Organ tissue, I'm sure. Get back there. Get back there, you boar. You whore. Boar. Don't call her a bitch.
Boar.
Definitely not going to listen to you, call her a bitch. I'm feeling a little tower rushy. I'm feeling a little rushy here.
Wait, are you tower rushing?
I don't know. Not sure yet. Just thinking about it. Oh, that's dumb. That's dumb. I gotta learn my damn hotkeys. What the hell? Alright, what is that?
You invented the hotkeys.
Gee. Oh man, they're coming out so fast. Then G. Ah, it's just GG. GG, good game. Alright, get over there. Don't do that. That's interesting.
My boar disappeared. Where the heck is he?
Grab another one. Grab that boar.
Dude, my boar straight up is missing.
Oh,
oh
I took
never
it.
Mind. I lied.
I took, it. I took that boar. Horn at two.
I'll be right back. I gotta put some eye candy away.
Your eye candy away? This is horrible. It's a horrible start. Alright. Let's build some defenses. So fast. Tell me there's some good fish here. Come on. I knew it.
Ah!
Alright. Starting to get my game back on here. Start playing like it matters. He's trying to snipe me. Oh shit. Posterior delts. Alrighty. Let's go up then, I guess.
How many pills are you out?
I don't know.
The enemy is right now.
Yeah, we need he's gotta be over there, though.
He's definitely gotta be over there.
Gotta be there somewhere.
Everybody's somewhere.
Going for the tower rush. I don't know why. Just because I'm feeling. Feeling frisky.
Feeling frisky.
There's a lumber camp. That'll be nice.
Red's here.
Did he see me? Did he see me? Dun, dun, dun. Going up to what?
I don't think I have a stone
primary. Oh shit.
What?
He sees it.
The tower rush?
He sees it. Always got a bill. Get in there. Mix it up, boys. Mix it up. Doing?
Dude, there is water on this map.
I think.
I thought you were lying to me. You're a liar. What I like about the Burmese is that they get that auto wood thing. I really like that a lot. So I don't have to think about it.
You still gotta think about it. Fuck. Guess we're going all fish. Wonderful amount of deer. Please no. That'll be annoying with mate.
He's got about four archers, Blue does.
Get up on that hill, son.
Oh no, we're dead. It's all over.
Probably.
Going up button.
Good for you. That's what
I'm supposed to do, right? Oh crap, I'm screwed. Yeah.
worst fish income ever. Why is your score bad?
Well, I'm going up to castle, maybe? I'm also getting raided. Not really that the worst, but...
No one built the damn mill. Build the damn mill, you idiots. Alright, going up. If I can get a castle up, this might work out. Gold's not bad. Gold's coming in. If I can get wood coming in, that'd be great. That's right, you better back off, son.
Castle doesn't go up, I might as well just quit.
I think send knights your way in a second.
I'll tell you. I'm good. Over. Alright, nice. Hold on,
what? I don't have market up yet, so let me know if shady things are going on. Blue's still in Feudal, that's good for me. Let's go raid. Coming. Who are you fighting? Britons and Mayans? Just in time to save your ass. Wait, you can't hear me now? Great time to be on the phone. To work. Thank you. Hermes. Bring it on, son. What are you gonna do? Target the archers. Good.
Yes.
Target the archers. Target the archers. Continue targeting the archers. Okay, let's run them down. You bastards. Alright, rebuild your damn economy. Economy. I want to get like some mangonels out, grab the relics, go full Burmese, I don't know, do something. Stop taking it up the ass, maybe. You get the relics. Coming after you again. Target the archers. Might as well just sling me all you got. Alright, I'll trade my way up. Alright, going up. Keep raiding them like a bastard.
I'm sorry, Nate. I heard every desperate plea.
You're the one that's desperate.
I am desperate. I am building my way back up.
I'm gonna have cavaliers out in mass.
Nice. See, when I play as the Burmese, I don't play normally. I try to like skip to the castle and not build up anything, and it's not been working for
me. Just make a rhombi. That'll counter the pikes for now. Get the relics going. Mm-hmm. Come on.
I'm going. I'm building a run by and relics, right. etc.
Not you. Not at me.
Oh. I've heard that before.
Right, this whole thing is going right into Red's base, and he's going to love it. I'll probably have armor by then. Stay in castle, by the way. Just pump around by. Who killed you guys?
Is there really not a big advantage to going up?
Not right now, there's not.
I understand. I can't even get battle elephants in castle, can I?
Yeah, you can. Just can't get the elites. Yeah. Right. Actually, I can go right up, can't I? Come on. Send me all your food.
I only have 30. I'm re-putting up here so I can start grabbing food again.
Red's decently gutted.
How did you do that?
Well, I'm getting attacked by blue, but it looks like I can withstand it. I just need to find another damn gold pile. We're going out in the middle of nowhere. Let's take that.
There's a gold pile right there, if you want it.
Nah.
I know.
Crush him, man. Crush him. Get in there. Not you. I'm talking to myself. Oh, I got guys in there? Okay.
Well...
Alright, push forward with your men. You know what? Who needs this? Who needs this shit? Sell that wood. Crashing the market on wood.
Here.
Yeah, we got that. Alright, my army's dead in Red's base. You must have pikes or something. That's cool. How much is that? It's expensive. Alright, take that for now. No one else is imperial though, that's good. Alright, we need something to counter the pikes. Hermes, you get the sexy guys, don't you? The extra pikeys?
Oh. Yes, I do.
Right, yeah. Make some pikemen. They'll counter their pikemen. Actually, okay. Go full of Rabbi. Let's go. Together. Let's hit Red. We can do it.
Alright, let's do it.
I think they're expecting full knights. I don't want to go into Teutons. Alright, I'm doing it. We're going into Teutonic Knights. This is probably the worst decision ever, but we're doing it. They'll never expect it.
They'll never expect.
They'll never see that coming. Ah, shit. Yeah, because they're both going knights. No one expects the full Teutonic Knights. Gotta take that stone. You gotta build yourself back up, though. Grab the relics, that's your job, too.
I actually just got done building a,
Oh, shit.
Nah, I got him. I strung him out.
No, not that.
Dude, these Arumbi are kind of weak.
Oh, just don't let them get near you.
That was it? That was all the stone that was up there? The fuck?
The fuck.
The fuck.
Combo's gonna be tough to beat. My combo will be better though. My combo requires all gold though, which could be troublesome.
You want to start trading? You want me to put up a dock?
No, just grab the relics. Yeah, put up a dock for me, though. I might get a few out. That's a good idea. Oh, he's gonna like that.
Alright, dock.
Oh, yeah, he wants that. Do I not have a fucking university? Oh my god.
You, Nathaniel Klein, does not have a university.
Get back there. Get back there. Come on. You grab all those relics.
Is there a relic bin in this one or no?
No. They're probably already traded.
Oh yeah, definitely. They're building up right now. They're doing what we're doing.
They're gonna turn the tide for sure. Where's the lazy ones? Delete. Oh. This? Bring it on, dude. You want a piece of this? You want a piece of that? Mop up all the gold on the map.
All right.
Cover all gold areas.
I see that you want to snag that one, or you want me to?
Don't let him have it. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah. All right.
No. Oh, he's guarding that one.
I just killed a bunch of villagers here.
That. Not gonna waste money on that. What am I gonna do with you guys?
Whoa!
I see it. I got siege coming your way. Oh, no, I don't. I'll just build siege up over there. Bombard towers, is it worth it? It might be. It might be. Let's get some trade going on the sea.
I already got trade going.
Well, we'll have the relics. You got one here. Take it home.
Market. Oh, never mind. Got it.
Something else, something trashy. No, I don't. I'm just gonna keep trading. I see that you were in distress.
That's not bad. Normal stuff.
That's not good. Worth it.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, shit. It's good I got that armor.
I didn't know you're fighting. Can I help?
Alright.
I haven't stopped fighting. What are you doing?
I've been worried about my economy. I've been a little
scared. I'm hiding out in my base, just doing what I'm doing. Figured you were under attack or something. I'm getting about to be double teamed, I think.
Are you?
I'd love to get a pot shot right there. That'd be great.
Watch that mass.
I see it.
Whoa, this is marking the first successful defense of myself.
Ooh, there's gold there. Scary. Okay. Moving on into blue. Take care of red. Just put some pressure on red right now, just to let him know that you won't be messed with. Just to take the pressure off me for a second. Just hit him with whatever you got. You don't have to kill him. Just poke him.
No, I'm not
poke
arguing.
Him. Don't
I'm
argue. You're arguing. I can tell everybody. I might lose a guy if I engage the enemy.
I'm not arguing.
Each one is precious. I name them all. George? Fred? What's your name? Oh, you're gonna die first. Good, good, yeah. Poke him, poke him, poke him. Are you upgrading your darn pikeys? And you definitely don't have bloodlines. There's a relic over here. Did you flat my Treb? No, you didn't. You bastard. Get in there, punks. And now we transition back into pikes. Or back into paladins. This is what you get for stopping my tower rush. My completely useless tower rush. Die. I can't believe my... Why did I not have, like... any units? Delete, delete.
I ask myself the same question.
No more lazies. Here we go, pot shot. Let's see how good Nate is with his pot shots. Where are you going? You're going the wrong way. Never mind, you don't deserve to get pot shot. Alright, alright. He's dead. Bust on through, bust on through. There's stone there. He's not taking it, let's take it. There's a relic here. You want this relic? Thought you cared about this game. You guys, you took that gold? You're down with the gold? Any other lazy bums here? Move in, move in.
I'm fighting him right here.
I like to yell at myself. I'm not always yelling at you, but if it encourages you to do anything useful.
It sounds like you're always yelling at me.
Why am I onagers moving? I want to hit red.
Well, you better watch. He's got a pretty big force there.
Yeah?
I mean, it's not the end of the world.
No, it is the end of the world. You ready? Wish I got some pierce armor with this too.
Say.
Get back. There you go. Suck on that. Oh,
nice.
Really? That was it. There it is. Alright, cover me. Where's my other one? Cover me. That's not covering me.
That's covering.
No, get in there. Take the hits. Alright, pull back. My other honor.
I'm gonna harass the hell out of him.
I'm gonna wait for support. They're just thinking that I'm gonna run out of gold. And they're probably right. I think she left me some stone here. That's nice of him. Alright, I'm getting organized and I'm coming over. I refuse to buy the halberdier upgrade. There's really no point.
Nice.
Honestly, that's like 600 gold. Why would you spend that? They're just cannon fodder at this point. It's investments like that that matter, you know? That's right, quit. What are you doing? Aw, lazy bombs. Was I not cycling through lazies? You know what? Die. Need people on the field. Cover me. Ah. He always goes after me. Castle's got nothing. Go, go, go. Man, I went down fast. Oh, that's a support. Charge! He's shooting me again.
have a thing on there.
Got nothing out there. Nothing. Red shooting my poor, heavily armored, good for nothing. Retreat to the hill. Ooh, my Trebs get the armor too? I did not know that. That's very sexy. Did you know that? I didn't know that.
Trebs get armor?
Teutonic Trebs get the plus armor. I thought it was only siege units.
I didn't know that.
I thought it was
awesome.
Siege Workshop units. I might be wrong. It definitely looks like it. 2+4, 8 pierce armor. I guess everybody.
Where were you
out.
Fighting? Where is that happening? Oh man, you were all up in red.
No one expects the Teutonic Knights, Jared.
Nope. No one expects you to actually put forth the Teutonic Knights. Oh man. Oh man, what a game.
Look, there's gold up in the corner you didn't take. You never got that relic there. Down there.
Hey, you know what? I killed more people than blue.
I never got the halberdier upgrade.
What a game.
They wanted your castle in the beginning. I was impressed by their tenacity.
Yeah.
I remember when I waltzed in there the first time, I saw like 5 dead battering rams. I'm like, Jared must be like fighting with villagers here, holding on. I was a little worried.
Man.
I was a little worried when I saw that. I'm like, oh no. There wasn't much left.
Well, I got raided.
Let's see what you got here. You got like one town center behind your base.
I have 2 TCs. I'm actually in a pretty good spot, even though it may not seem like it. I'm not worried right there. Oh, man. I had that castle guarding the gold pile, so they couldn't get near that without getting shredded.
Was our trade even trading? Stack. It looks like my trade is just sitting there.
It could be stuck. I didn't want to tell you, but I put it in the worst place.
No, you should have put it in that other one. That would have been even worse. Put in that little hole there.
It's surrounded by, shore.
I don't think you understand the point of a dock. It's supposed to be kind of going out into the water, not on the land.
This game was really a mixed bag.
There's nothing to dock.
Triumph.
There's still a ton of gold on this map. Red was taking
that. I got my footing.
I was trying to nab.
Red was taking the. Oh yeah, he was taking that. He was out of gold. He had to be. You gutted blue like a pig.
I think you're missing your padded archer armor. That would have helped you. On your Arambite.
It was. See, I think I'm gonna really like this Civ, but I just don't. No, the build order.
Oh, the Britons never
the
upgraded fully, I don't think.
No.
Yeah, he's Bowman. He's missing some stuff on his Bowman. And armor. And look, I think a range. I think he's got 12 range. He's supposed to have 12 range, not 11.
Uh-oh. All those little things count.
It does. I mean, he was already outranging my... Damn, honor. I wish I got some extra pierce. Let me see what that is. Hold on.
Oh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go siphon more wine out of my jug.
My farms
I'll be right
are
back.
Cheaper. I didn't know that.
Are they?
That's cool. Healing range.
How do you not know that? Healing range.
I don't like the Teutons, but after this game, siege weapons +4. It doesn't say siege workshop. It's only melee.
They are kind of, they're tanky, man. The Teutons. If you've got the gold to support it, they're tanky.
So that's,
all siege
weapons have +4 melee.
But I gotta tell you, I wish you were sitting in my spot, because I was on the phone and I hear you in my ear and you're like, well, just give me all your resources.
You know it's bad when I'm saying that.
Yeah. I was a little worried, and I'm on the phone. I'm going over someone's house. I'm actually going to be up in Scranton, but only for one day. I'm not even sleeping over. I'm just going to be up there. I have to fix something and then come back. And a friend of mine's like, oh, can you help me fix, like, the door on my, like, change out the locks on my door? I'm like, fine, you know, so I'm going to be up there anyway. So.
Team bonuses were resistant to conversion.
Conversions. Well, that's not very helpful. They didn't even try.
Ah, he did. Mines was going monks.
Really? Oh, was he?
So that helped a little, I guess. Let's see if he got anything. Plus 7 points. Who are we playing? They must have been decent score-wise.
They were decent score-wise. They actually matched us pretty well. And I'm wondering if they weren't a little bit higher. You know what I'm saying?
No, look at
check
that.
Check out that...
They suck.
Check out that relic gold.
They did suck.
Who do they think they are? All right, now I have to go, or I'm going to be out of line here. BRB, give me...
You come back.
No, I'm not...
You come back.
Oh, yeah. I'm just... I am coming back. I'm for sure... After that, I'm definitely coming back. All right, give me a minute.
No, Jared. Jared. I was going to tell him he had good kills. Yeah, I think, they suck. They weren't even 1700. No way. They were drinking like me. I was going to say the move not going into Paladin. I think that worked. Teutonic Knights with Siege. What's the answer there? It'd be hard to counter. Paladins, that's expensive, but so is the Teutonic Knight upgrade, so it's not worth it going for the Teutonic Knight upgrade. You never know.